shopping. Why do you need to go home for Christmas shopping?
What's Christmas?
Christmas Eve, humbug. I suppose you still want your full his wages.
Well, it's only once a year.
And that's a poor excuse for picking a man's pocket and centuries to some December. I suppose tomorrow you want the whole day off.
What's Christmas Day?
Merry Christmas, Uncle Scrooge. Merry Christmas, Bob Cratchit. Shouldn't you be doing your Christmas shopping? Uncle Ebenezer, how could you make a man work on Christmas Eve?
It's very easy when you came along.
Please, Uncle.
Very well, I can't stand all this Christmas spirit in my office. Leave me alone and take the day. Let's go, Mistress.
Thank you, Uncle Scrooge. And I hope you will be joining us for Christmas dinner. We're having pizza.
Pizza! Humbug! Now I'm mad. I'd rather have potato boiled soup.
Merry Christmas.
Every man that says Merry Christmas
ought to be boiled in his own pudding
with a stick of holly in his throat.
Really long.
How long is it?
is longer than the lines of people returning Christmas presents at Walmart. Scrooge, you're really in trouble.
Yeah, I know. I need to return this broken lamp, but I hate standing in it.
No, Scrooge, you're in trouble because the lamp in your soul is broken.
Oh no, Jacob will find a new one.
Ebenezer, tonight three spirits will come visit you. They may be able to help you.
Please, Jacob, tell them not to come. I'm just fine. You're just an old humbug. Now leave me be!
Very well, Ebenezer. I'll go, but the three spirits have already been invited, and it's too late to cancel them. Good night, Scrooge.
Ha! I'll just lock the door.
Goodbye, Scrooge. Scrooge! Ebenezer Scrooge! Scrooge! Ebenezer Scrooge! No, I am the ghost of Christmas past.
My uncle Jacob Molly.
Scrooge! Scrooge!
Stop saying that.
Okay, and now for some scenes from your past. Shadows of things that have been. See how much fun you used to have? Why did you become so mean?
Was Naughty Sheep being called a bully? That makes me really sad. Farewell, Scrooge.
2:00 a.m.
Scrooge, real! is humbug.
No, Scrooge, I mean your present.
Give me some of those chips.
Come over here, you weird little man, and take a drink. Better, Scrooge. And now some scenes from the present.
Where are we? This place is a dump.
This is the house of Bob Cratchit, your assistant.
Bob Cratchit, what are you doing?
This is the kind of life that your generosity has paid for.
Oh, can I go somewhere else?
Scrooge, watch the scene! Unless something changes, I see an empty stocking for Tiny Tim.
A toast to Mr. Scrooge. God bless us, everyone. Double your salary.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Scrooge.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King.
God bless us, everyone.